And a 61-year-old man was injured, seriously injured, in this rollover wreck around 10 yesterday morning in Wentzville. The Missouri Highway Patrol says the driver was speeding on northbound 61 near Wentzville Parkway. When he lost control, his car skidded, went airborne, struck the embankment, and then overturned before landing on its roof.